the two plays that has gotten the Mercer Bears moving on